So we live in a world where the last 2 years were, you know, extra fearful. And I've been spreading this message for a long time now. And why love? People always ask, do you only paint love? No, there's a lot of other words in a lot of my murals. But we either operate in love or we operate in a fear. Everything falls under those two pillars. So that's why love. They're both four-letter words. You can react out of fear or you can respond out of love.